I'm looking for Bob the apprentice.
Frank's having difficulty.
Yeah, I seen him. Looked like he was about to vomit. I told him. Get out of it. He went to throw up in the alley.
No one could drink quite like our master.
You'll be sorry you started this!
Doesn't look sunny for Bob. Blood. This doesn't look sunny for Bob.
Slit his throat, Tim. Do it.
He's crossed the wrong bloke.
I'm not doing much! I can't stop you!
Shit! was a pretty little gosling and a guy little gosling, hey. But alas, she...
Come along, Bob. You're wanted back at the train.
My legs go wrong.
Well, that's just lovely. Come on, then. Silence, and I might let you live.
That looks like trouble over there.
Curious. I wonder what that's...
You cheeky sod!
Until I get there!
Keep a lookout for another tavern, would you, Mr. Frye? Keep a lookout for another tavern, would you, Mr. Frye? A fellow gets thirsty.
What am I about to get myself into? What's happening?
That's all the rush.
That's not lawful, my friend.
Please!
You are the same.
I'm starting to relax.
Oh, you! Stop!
Make a sound, and it'll be your last.
Quite odd. I wonder what that's about.
Right, I'm coming to deal with you.
Why a gentleman who made your acquaintance last night?
So indeed.
Oh, come on, my mother won't use.
Pop behind you!
Let's take. Let's take a little jaunt to the hospital, shall we? That's the way.
This has been quite an adventure. Too fast! Stomachs of the world! Whoa! A little too fast there. I'll be needing something to numb the pain.
I'll get my whiskey.
Could you make a gin?
Yeah!